This is our Kenmore 13 sear split AC unit, 2.5 ton. The dog has been urinating on it for about 5 years, and it is shot. It was installed in 2006 in August, and here it is in April of 2012. It's not quite 6 years old, and it has to be replaced. They estimated that the cost of the outdoor R22 condenser was going to be about $1,800 plus about $300 to install it. I decided that we're going to go with the new Puron refrigerant and a new carrier unit for about $3,500. The sear rating on the new unit is going to be close to 17 sears, so we should have a little bit better energy efficiency. We'll see.